TH Milk, established in 2009 by the Madame Tai Hung, the owner, and she wants to bring to Vietnam a real fresh milk. The company, the first cows begin to give milk in November 2010. 8 years later, we have over 40,000 heads, around half milking cows and around half heifers. The milk production that we have now is around 10,000 liters per cow yearly. It's very, very high compared to all over the world. When I feed the cows, I have three main targets. The first is the health of our herds. The most important issue. If the cow is not healthy, after that the milk production reduces and the profits also reduce. The second one, it's maximum milk production per cows. We need the milk. We sell all our milk and they have a lot of pressure to increase the milk production all the time. And number three, and just number three, minimum feeding costs per 1 liter of milk that the cows give us. In the dairy business, okay, the three main expense that you have is the first one, number one is the feeding cost per liter, number two is the employee, the salary, and number three is energy, electric, gasoline, so on. When I have my own feed mills, I can make decision to change the formula very fast. In 1 or 2 hours, I can change the formula and begin to produce a new formula over here. Our QC can work by the standard that we want to follow inside, and not a commercial feed mill that need to fight in the market. And let's go inside, even raw material is not so good. And we can make decision not to let this product to go inside. That it means that I can do it fast reactor, more accurate, and cheapest cost in the end of the day. It's a win-win situation for our side. This feed mill began to work in August 2018. In the beginning, the first 2 months, it just not work full capacity. From October 18 until now, 4 months, we produce 100% of concentrate or complete feed that we needed, and it's around 300 to 350 tons per day, around 10,000 tons per month, 6 days in a week. And later on, if our company will grow up and we need more, we can work 7 days and 3 shifts. I can tell you that we finished now in 2018. I know the numbers. We are significant under 60% feeding cost for income of the milk. And every month we do our job better. I am sure that if we come 1 year from now and ask again, I can show you better results. We check every day more than 10 samples of our milk in our milk process, one more time in our lab, farm lab, that we have in a year around 4,000 times that we check our aflatoxin in the milk. Because we check all the raw material go inside, forage, what we feed the cows, not just here in this factory, also the silage, the forage, and the byproducts that we use in our milk, 4,000 samples in a year. We not have even one time, one simple for 4,000 above 50, this is standard in Europe. We really are proud about it. And when we get it, we understand that we don't need to use toxin binder. The toxin binder that we not put to our formula, it's around $500,000 per year for us. We are in Asia. The weather here is terrible to the cows. The THI, more than 6 months in the year, it's over 80. In Europe, the farmers begin to cry about heat stress when the THI is 72 and above. And I just dream about 72 THI. This is a challenge. Between the 2 years, 2017 to 2018, the milk production average per cow for all our herds, average, we don't take any cows outside, increased by 2.5 liters per cow day. And by yearly, it's around 900 liters higher per cow yearly. it's mean around 10% increase in milk production between these 2 years. And the plan for 2019, it's to increase by another 1.5 liters, and it's mean another 500 liters per cow yearly. We assume that in the next some years, we can get over here 12,000 liters per cow yearly, and compared to all over the world, it's really, really excellent results. The most important, it's like all other factory, I think, in the world, management. If you manage good your business, everything goes good, and you can pass all the problems. And we want here to manage maximum by our own. And we buy the feed mills because we want to control this part also and not just the forage, what we feed the cows. And now when we work, how it's worked, we saw how it's worked, we know that we have a good choice.